I can put myself very much in the vortex when I imagine things that I think I want. And the quandary is whether or not things I think I want are okay to want.
Well, if they put you in the vortex, then the answer has got to be yes. In other words, when you realize that being in the vortex, the feeling of being in the vortex is a feeling of elation. It's a feeling of positive emotion. It's a feeling, it's a good feeling. And when that good feeling is present, what it always means is your active thought in your physicality, your active thought that you are projecting with this physical being, that active thought matches the active thought of your source. That, and so if it feels good, that's what it means. It means source agrees with that thought.
So how do you know then, because then the next question in my mind is then, okay, then I just need to make a leap for that. And that's a little more intimidating than just basking in the fun of imagining.
That statement that you just made, think about how it resonates with source. You said, so I think I just need to make a leap. And then you said, ooh, that feels intimidating. Well, what does the intimidating feeling emotion tell you?
That I'm afraid.
What does the fearful thought tell you? It tells you that inner being, the source within you, is not in agreement with that thought.
Oh.
Isn't that wonderful?
Well, yeah, because it frees me from then picking on myself, because you have all this fear. If you didn't have all this fear, you'd just jump into this, and I'm thinking...
So break that down and spell it out again. So you said, when I think I can do anything, I feel elation. So that tells me that my inner being agrees with my thought that I can do anything. When I think I'm inappropriate, or I'm not prepared, or I should just grin and bear it and just jump in, that fearful feeling that I get is my indicator that my inner being is not in agreement with that decision. So then you just say, well, then how about this? Well, then how about this? Well, then how about this? Inner being, what do you think about this? Inner being, what do you think about this? Inner being, what do you think about this? Inner being, do you think I'm good? Inner being, do you think I'm bad? Inner being, do you think that all things are possible for me? Inner being, do you think that I am bankrupt, morally bankrupt, and that nothing good will ever happen to me again? Inner being, do I need to figure this out all right now? Inner being, can I just take it one step at a time and will it all unfold for me? Just keep asking the questions, but don't ask them so rapidly that you can't tell which emotion's coming in response to which question.
Right.
You see, yeah. Isolate something that you really want to know and get a rampage of it going. And in other words, if you decide that you are doing something wrong and that you shouldn't have been doing it, and you get really specific about it, and so you write an essay on how long your life has been, we're making this up, it's not you, but how long your life has been going bad and how many things that you've done wrong and how finally you're going to get the bull by the horns and you're going to get this turned around finally. In other words, rampage that way and then stop and say, how did that feel? And you can feel how that feels. And when it feels as rotten as we know that would feel, then say to yourself consciously, oh, this negative emotion means that my inner being is not even in the slightest in agreement with that rampage that I just offered, not in agreement at all. And then at another time, not right on the heels of that, because that's the vibration that's active, but some other time when you're feeling particularly wonderful and wonderful things have been happening and you acknowledge how good you feel and how good life is to you and how nice people are to you and how well things are going and how much you know and how much you've learned and how passionate you are about this or this or this, and then stop and say, ah, I can feel how my inner being feels about that. In other words, let your emotions let you know whether you're leaning toward your inner being or away from your inner being. And as you practice that, reaching for the best feeling thought that you can find from wherever you are, before you know it, the vortex will take you in and you will know for sure.
Okay. Yeah.